will find the parchment. We'll find the parchments to...
Hi there! Hi there!
Today is my day.
Hi there!
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time for yet another spell test.
Oh, look who's back.
Did we complete the test?
You are all disqualified for advanced studies until further notice. Now you must stay here and practice.
For how long?
Forever, if you must. You will practice until your magic is safe. Until I'm convinced you're not all walking magical hazards just waiting to explode. That's probably nothing.
So the Astral Academy's mystical spell parchments were scattered into the faraway corners of the world. In all this chaos, however, the clever young students saw an opportunity for some illicit hands-on studying. All they had to do was to go out and collect spells until they had all their 9 parchments.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook, check. Clean robe, check. Lunch for one, check. Travel guides, check. Academy left behind, parchments ahead. He's up on the cliff.
Thank you.
The view from the top of those buttes must be incredible.
Ow! How convenient!
Yeah.
One of the elusive parchments was surely near now. But little did anyone know what was lurking ahead. The breathtaking seaside vista was not the only thing to give pause to anyone admiring the horizon. A beast of some terrifying sort had also taken a liking to the mystery.
Save us!